Don't you be a mean, you thought you want.
My channel, The Gray Area. I think, like, when I heard that, it just stuck with me. I'm like, wow, I can call my channel The Gray Area because I want to do so many different things. So why not call this The Gray Area? So I took that and I'm going to run with that. So my channel is going to be called The Gray Area. I'm so excited about that because those of you who know, like, I was trying to come up with a name for my channel for a long time. You do great work, right? I'm sorry. I don't know. I looked over there. But you do great work, right? So respond. Like, what is that? That's nasty. Like, I just don't know. Like, I'm so tight right now because, number one, it's unprofessional because if you're trying to, like, build a business and, you know, you're a small business, if you're trying to build a business, get support, why are you shitting on a customer that's trying to support you that paid you? Mulatto is already in controversy because of her name, and it's like, you know, she's an upcoming artist. She's been working hard, doing great work. You know, we are rooting for you, but I just think topics like this and colors and all that, you just need to stay away from that because even if you didn't mean it, like, people are always going to think negatively. You know what I'm saying? And it's like, can you blame them? Now, jump right back into it because, you know, it's been a very long time since I saw y'all guys. You know, a lot of things have changed. You know, I'm a year older now. You know, last time I saw y'all, I was 22. Now I'm 23. No, I don't know why I'm very nervous right now. I haven't done this in a long time. The last video I posted was back in September, so we in December now. We're about to be in 2021, so you know, we might as well just say that was last year that I posted a video. It felt like a year ago. But, let me just start from the beginning.
When I come first, should I give what I deserve? Like I gave it all.
I really apologize. I really mean, yo, I'm really sorry for how I said it.
I feel like when you say I apologize, it's an attitude.
Wait, specifically me?
No, but I just feel like people, I will apologize.
Oh, you want like a, I'm sorry.
I don't need it, but I'm just saying, because I do that. I do that myself. I feel like I apologize. Me saying sorry, I feel like sorry is me saying like, bro, I'm sorry. Like, I'm sorry. Me apologizing is like, I know I fucked up, but I have a reason, so I'm gonna apologize. The word apologize just sounds very like, I apologize. Sorry,
yeah, I can't deal with people like this.
Sorry, but it's the
why
truth.
Why do you have an issue with the word apologize?
Because then why would there be two different words for it? It would have just been sorry, or it would just been apologize. Why is there sorry and why
apologize
is there apologize?
Is more professional no, way of saying it.
No, no, apology is an apology with an attitude.
I guess.
I apologize. I'm sorry. Look at the difference.
But I've never heard you say I'm sorry.
I just don't be doing it every day.
I met you were looking fly. I was acting shy. I know you, but then you turn around and ask my name. And it makes it my attitude change. Swept me off my feet. You were so sweet, full of comedy. You were moving. Gave you my number next day. You called. Asking if you could see me.
So the next question on the list is, do you have any tattoos? In fact, I do. I have 3 tattoos. Wow, you can't even see none of them right now. But I have 3 tattoos. And I plan on getting 1 more, 4, and then that's it. Like, I don't want no more than 4 tattoos because, I don't know, it's nothing like, I'm 23 right now. By the time I'm 33, I don't want to be like, why did I get this? Even though I will say, all 3 tattoos I have deep meaning to it. So I didn't just get random stuff on my body. But if you do that, shout out to you. You know, it's your body. You can do whatever you want. But I'm just saying, for me, I don't want more than 4. I think 4 is a good number. And I'm going to stop right there. Because then, after 4, then I just feel like I'm walling. Let me tell you how the 4th one I'm going to get. I'm going to, no. Matter of fact, I'm not going to say it because might try to steal my idea. But just know, this next one that I'm gonna get is so fire. It's gonna be great. Like, it's gonna be a great way to end it off. And I'm seriously, like, I know people can say, like, how you know that's gonna be the last one? Because I know, I'm saying that. I'm stopping. You gotta have, like, some self-control, you know? Even though it would be cool to see. I don't want this, but like people that have sleeves, that's amazing. But I'm too indecisive to get something like that. I might wake up 1 year and be like, bro, I don't want this. Like, what my arm look like again, you know? So, yeah, that's on that. The camera. The first TikTok dance we're going to learn is called Get Up, right?
Yep.
So what we're going to do is we're going to watch a tutorial, we're going to learn it, and then we're going to show you guys the finished TikTok that we make of it.
This is tricky. So, I really want to see him learn it.
Hey, Panini, don't you be a meanie. Thought you want.